face is disfigured from syphilis.
Oh my God. Oh really?
Yeah, it says it here. That's why, I mean, he was realistic. Yeah. Rembrandt painted, but that's how he looked. He was disfigured from syphilis and eventually went blind.
Oh wow.
He was another painter that we painted, but that's what happened to him.
Oh my God.
Well,
that's,
it was very common.
That's
kind of gross. It was before penicillin.
Oh,
that didn't
that
happen
makes sense.
Until like the 18th, late 18th.
That makes sense. Oh wow.
Yeah, big important drug, you know.
Yeah, well, thanks for teaching
very
me something.
And you take baths, and you know, that was considered, how do you do that? So
yeah.
Maybe once a month they might. So they really smell. A lot of flies.
A lot of bacteria.
You know, people have a romanticized idea, but it really wasn't. You know, it was like, it was very hard. And the streets smelled and people smelled. And
yeah, it doesn't seem. I think I prefer
it. It looks very pretty, you know.
Yeah. It's good to look at.
Yeah, exactly.
Have a good day. Right here, kind of lost that. Thank you. Is there more over there?
Yeah, we have to put it in.
Oh, okay.
So 1 foot.
Okay, thank you.